Hey everyone, here let's start the crochet lace pattern number 3. First, make 3 chains and make it tight, and then make 6 chains again. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, and insert to the first chain we made. Now another 3 chains at that point. And another 3 means 6 chains, and we divide our 6 chain part we made earlier into 2 partitions like this. So we come back to the beginning of the 6 chains. Now we have 2 partitions and 3 chains. Turn the other side and we fill each partition with 5 double crochets, 5 or 6 you can insert as it looks full of double crochets. Now I have 15 double crochets at the end of the third row. So at the end you make another 3 chains, turn the other side and insert double crochets to each second double crochet of the previous row. That means a double crochet, a chain, skip one double crochet and to the next one, chain, skip and a double crochet and a chain, a skip and insert a double crochet, a chain, skip one double crochet and insert to the last one and make it tight. Turn the other side and go to the beginning of the third row, inserting single crochets to each double crochet and the chain we made in the previous row. So we go back by inserting single crochets to each chain of the previous row. That makes a double crochet very tight and neat. Another 6 chains and insert the row of the first double crochet of the previous row. Another 4 chains and to the beginning of the third row. And another 4 chains, and there to the beginning of the first row. Now we have 3 partitions, so 3 chains, and we fill with double crochets each partition. We made in one of the partitions we can include 5 double crochets or maybe 6 until it looks full of double crochets. So in my one I included 5 double crochets in each and one to the double crochet I made in the previous row. Therefore, at the end of each partition, I had 6 double crochets. So, 6 into 3 double crochets. At the end of this row, there are 18 double crochets. So, you may have 19, 20. That doesn't matter. But in each time, you have to include same number of double crochets to the 3 partitions. And here from the third petal of our lace, end of the third row of double crochets, make 5 chains and put it as a single crochet to the middle of the previous petal you have made and turn the lace other side and along the 5 chains and to the end of the petal insert single crochets and do this to the end of your lace.